for love commands. It would make this very night seem timeless in its wild, and morning would not appear. I wish we had a clock that had no hands, a clock that runs as though it understands ours cannot be ruled by ours. It's futile to interfere. We would drift along forever in a magic world divine, where no time or space could sever this love of yours. I guess there's not a thing that we can do but to let the day begin and dream what might have been if we had a clock. If we had a clock that